Almost feels better with my middle finger.
Try it.
Yeah.
Screw convention. Do what works for you.
It just feels like I got it more. I can control it better.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go middle finger.
Do it. Do it. You want to run that one first?
Yeah.
Okay. Pocket pistol shootout. Bad. Going to start off with a Ruger LCR. Hall of Fame carry pistol in the Nutnfancy project. Using some spring clip speed loader holders. They're awesome. And HKS number 36 speed loaders, which are excellent in my use. I love them. They will rub just slightly on the grip as you load, so you got to kind of shake them in. All right. Shooter ready at the cone. Let's go, Bad. Let's go, buddy. Hey, and don't feel like you're in a rush. I want you to connect, not rush. Listen for the beep. Two shots on that bad guy. Stage it. Good. Two hits. Well done. Okay, two shots on this guy. Stage it halfway, maybe a little bit past. Concentrate on that last half. Make the hit. Keep your sight aligned the whole time. You will hit if you do. Next one, try that close. Good, that was excellent. Nice, that's working for you. Just drop it, we'll get it later.
Moving on.
All right, did you have another one this?
I didn't know, let's do it again.
So hit one more on that. Good. Okay, roll over prone. You're gonna have to have a reload. Dump it. Try to get that center plate. That is extra points. This is bad with the LCR.
I think I got it on that one.
Those are all 1 point shots. We haven't got swinger yet. I think you're out.
So go ahead.
There you go, nice.
Nice, good job, dude. You're doing great on the reload. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Gently, gently. Be patient with it. Twist that knob hard to the right, shake it. Just shake it, it'll come.
Doesn't work. All right. Oops. Happens.
Yeah.
There we go.
There we go. I think it may have been a little bit of grip interference on that. One more shot on.
At the beep, shooter. SIG 938. Good hit. Jeez. You're done.
Good.
Twosies on this. How's that trigger?
Loving it.
Ah, you're on it, dude. Reload, one shot. Look at your threat. Take your time. Good breath control.
I can't do left.
No worries. No worries. Here we go. Shake it off. You gonna go for swinger?
Yep.
All right. Went for body. Wailed on it.
We got one more. Did we miss some?
No, hit it.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh.
Just empty it out.
Yeah.
Sometimes you gotta do suppressive fire.
All right. So, talk to me, Goose. You sold your 938 too, and yet you're hitting great with that gun. What up?
Maybe it's you. Maybe it's just the...
I told him off camera when he said, what did I tell you? I said, Bad told me he sold his 938, and what did I tell you off camera?
That I would regret it, I think it was the word.
I was like, I think it might be the way you were shooting the gun. It's not the gun. The gun's very accurate, very reliable.
Yeah, I'm, you know, I stand corrected. You know, again, like the LCR, you know, I bought that one, I bought this one. Went out to the range, was kind of like, eh. You know, but today, I mean, I just, you know.
You're hammering with
it. I'm hammering with it, and I'm digging it. You know, maybe my assessment, you know, was a little premature. I should maybe gave it some more time. You know, but
it happens.
SIG 938. This is great, you know.
Amen, brother. Well, good shooting with it. You did really good with it. Awesome. Is this fun, dude?
Oh yeah.
Bad suiting up for the next pistol. 9mm pocket pistol shootout with an LCR attendance as well. All right, PF9, dude.
Okay, gonna be running the Kel-Tec.
Yes.
I'm ready. You ready?
Stage that trigger like you do the LCR if you want to hit good with it.
Roger.
At the beep shooter. Double owl. Good times, man. Both hits. You're on it. Get ready for the mag exchange.
That's a hit.
Kel-Tec PF9. All 1-point hits, good hits. That was a hit. Ah, oh, single-handed. Load it, one more round on that guy.
Going for the swinger.
Okay, take your time.
It is like a peep sight.
Aim a little bit to the right. Right plate. I don't know if that's a hit. Two hits on the swinger right there. You're out.
Awesome.
Quick debrief, Kel-Tec PF9. Close the slide so it looks cooler.
So we got Kel-Tec, Nutnfancy logo, digging that. You know, again, it was, you know, maybe a little premature assessment of this pistol in the beginning. I did feel one drawback. I'm running with gloves, so I kept getting snagged up in the action a little bit.
Yep.
But nothing I couldn't just, you know, correct. I was hitting.
Going, I accidentally tapped.
Yeah.
Okay, go.
So I was hitting, you know, I was kind of surprised, you know, that I was hitting as good as I was, you know. You know, sometimes guns get a bad rap, you know, in different circles. Yeah.
For not having any trigger time on it?
Yeah.
Really good time. Well done, BAD.
You're going to make me spend a lot of my money.
You got to call those people up you sold all these guns to and said, hey, you know that SIG 938 that I sold you?
Yeah. Dude?
Anyway,
you know, it's depreciated a little bit. Can I have it back now?
Well, you got to tell him, like, try to make him think it sucks. He's like, hey, I feel really bad for having sold it to you. Let me buy it back from you.
Yeah.
Let me do you a favor and buy it back from
you. You don't like it.
No, you don't like it.
Yeah.
That Kel-Tec, let me take it off your hands for you. It sucks.
Yeah.
You get some good deals that way, right?
Yeah, you could. You just talk it down a little bit.
Good shooting. Next up.
Okay, this time I'm running the Ruger LC9. Ready to rock. Give me a beat.
Predictions?
I think it's going to be kind of like the Kel-Tec PF9.
Go! Ah!
Ah, miss.
Welcome to the LC9 trigger, bad. It's that freaking trigger, dude. Aim a little right on your next ones. Go ahead. You gonna opposite dump it this time?
Opposite.
Okay.
Increase the... Center.
That's a two-pointer. Two more. That's a one-pointer. Two-pointer. You got two of the five. Good job.
Woo! I'm just not hitting. Jeez. Got it once.
Right here, bro. I know you're army, but you got to kind of shoot back.
Well, you know, I'm trying to get closer, so it makes it easier.
Tell him, LT.
What?
All done. Would you go out and buy a Ruger LC9?
I'd buy a Kel-Tec first.
I hear you, brother.
I mean, that...
It's reliable.
It's reliable. No failure feeds, anything like that. No malfunctions.
Very reliable. I said that in review. It's ultimately reliable.
You know, maybe my technique, personal experience with this Ruger LC9, but, you know, I'm comparing it to the Kel-Tec that we just ran. You know, I've never shot either pistol too much more, and I was having more success with the Kel-Tec. So if it was me and I was trying to decide... between the two, I'd run the Kel-Tec. Still a good pistol.
Yeah.
But, you know, my personal opinion, you know, take it for whatever it's worth. You know.
Did I tell you to say any of that?
No. No, we have a script. We rehearsed.
No, I told Bad, hey, dude, you call it as you see it. And that's how he sees it. Yeah. I think you can master the trigger. You just have to shoot it a lot.
You know, maybe, you know, kind of like on the LCR where I switched to the... to the middle finger to allow me a little bit more strength in the pull, and you know, maybe that for me would be a good switch to go middle finger.
Now guys are going to look at a big strong guy like yourself talking about switching to the middle finger. They're going to go WTH, man. Well, then why would you have to switch to the middle finger?
I'll just tell him read between the lines.
That's what I like Bad, you know? Man, he does not hold back.
You know, what works for me might not work for you, you know.
Amen.
By no means am I an expert, so.
No, you are an expert. Look at the view, by the way, dudes. Yeah. This day we've got. Amazing.
There's our fake cow.
That cow has been sitting there. Where is that dude? I hope I can get him in the viewfinder. There he is. He's been sitting there for the 4 hours we've been here.
Hasn't even moved.
We thought he might be a DNR decoy or something.
Yeah.
All right, double time, soldier. Let's go. You're up. Enough yapping. Which one are you going to do?
I'm going to rock the car.
Okay. Excellent. Here's your time, 287.
This is the one that failed on you, right?
Yep, failure to go into battery on that.
Wait a minute, right here?
Car PM9 at the beep. No rest for the weary. Rock the house, soldier. Oh, look, look, look. There it is again. It's that feet angle. So smack it. Good shooting. That trigger likes you, bad.
Oh yeah. We're gonna go regular way this time.
Yeah, that other one sucked.
Well, you know, you're not always gonna get the pick.
Well, I couldn't film
video
you though.
Me.
I can't see past you that other way. Reloading the PM9.
Little battery issues.
Yep, just top around. Oh, nice, that was a 2-point hit.
Five.
Yep. Good shooting, dude. Left hand.
Oh, left hand. Miss.
No worries. Come up a little bit more. There you go. Done. That's five. I liked your technique, three to the body, two to the plate.
Yeah.
It just doesn't want, that PM9 just does not want to feed that top round when it's fully loaded. That every time has been the issue, that it just kind of sticks on that top round with the extended magazine. Yeah.
So you just don't load that one, but then do you get any benefit from the extended mag?
I mean, that kind of blows the whole purpose out of the water, doesn't it?
Yeah.
But once it's running, I mean, you're mid magazine. It's 100%.
Yeah.
It's that top round.
I really like the trigger.
Trigger's great.
Yeah. The sighting system was really easy to follow. Grip. I mean, again, really good purchase. I've always liked the cars.
Yeah.
Personally. So.
Bad and I gotta hurry. It gets dark in like 15 minutes. We're kidding, but it's winter time. It gets dark early, so we don't have a lot of daylight. And Bad says he gets a little bit scared when the sun goes down.
So we got...
This is kind of a fun drill. Yeah. And it's a great way to compare guns. Just back to back. Oh, Glock 26. All right, dude. You're a Glock shooter from way back, right?
Yeah, well... I started with Springfield, and then all my buddies run Glock, shot a couple. I was like, you know, not to play into the end of the world fantasy, but
yeah,
you know, pass me a mag, man, pass me a mag.
Yeah.
I'm running a Springfield, everybody else got a Glock.
Yeah. So. Fascinating story, but start shooting.
Four in the hole, one in the box.
Oh, nice. You're on it with the Glock. Maybe not. That was dead center on that one. Nice. One on the swinger, four on the body.
Yes. And then one miss. Whoo! We're running and gunning.
You know it.
Pocket nines.
Your time was 70.68. That was a good time.
Yeah.
We're reloading less with that too.
Yeah. Higher capacity mags. You know, for me, my opinion is go with the double stack. Hands down.
Yep.
Here we look, we're 11 rounds, 10 in the mag, one in the hole.
you know, allowed for, you know, fewer reloads, easier to transition from station to station without having to reload in between. So
how about the trigger?
It's a Glock, man. It,
that's a 3.5 pound connector in that one, yeah. By the way.
So it's exactly what I run in my Glocks.
High knee straight eight sights on that, real clean presentation.
Yeah, really like the sights, really easy. I mean, just...
You hit really good. I think that's your best run yet.
Yeah.
With that gun.
I think this and the Kel-Tec so far have been my favorite too.
Yeah, you shot really good with both. Yeah. Spoiler alert, that's my top carry choice for all the guns on the table. If I can take it in my system for the day. You know what I'm saying? All right, be nice to visit some more, but you got some more shooting to do, dude. We ain't done. What do you think this is? A deployment in the Army?
Chair force.
Hey, at least we got cable.
In the rear with the gear.
Hey, what's on cable tonight, guys? That sucks. TNT's out. Oh, it's going for the shield. Check your bullet tips on that. Make sure they're oriented because those mags throw you off. There you go.
Yep,
good. Hey, I didn't mean to interrupt you with that story about your buddy.
No, you're good.
What was he? What you about the Glock? What was it?
All my buddies run the same mags.
Go! Light it up, man! Yeah. M&P shield. 9mm. Oh, you're on it, dude.
Five, right?
I think you got one more on that, don't you? Okay, you got 4 1-pointers, 1 2-pointer. Good job, dude. What's it gonna do, body or side? That's fivers.
I'll just finish it off.
Yeah, go ahead. I think you did awesome with that
thing. I love it.
Dude, what I predict.
You said we'd love it.
Yep.
So.
I think that's your best run yet with that
Yeah.
gun. I really. Mean, you didn't get your 2-pointers on the tactical torso, but you didn't miss much.
Didn't miss. I had a miss here at the end, but I was really smooth over there at the double tap, you know?
Yeah, you were really fast and smooth. That trigger likes you.
Yeah. You know, I don't think, you know, my experience at the gun store, people would always ask me, you know, Rich, Glock, Springfield, Smith & Wesson. I'm like, you know, you can't go wrong.
You can't go wrong, man.
Find what works for you.
We're not shooting any losers
None,
today,
no losers.
Are we?
Yeah, I'm
They're all good.
Thoroughly impressed. You know, if you don't want to carry the double stack, you know, Glock 26, maybe a Glock 19. I mean, you get all the shootability here, you know, less rounds.
It's almost like a single stack Glock.
Yeah.
Just to, you know, the shield trigger.
Yeah, I'm a fan.
Yeah,
I'm
good
convinced.
Run. Solid run. Your time was 89.34 with an extra round popped in there somewhere.
Yeah.
Sweet.
I don't think I have any more double times left, do I?
Are there any more guns on the table loaded?
No, I think that's it.
Yeah, buddy.
That was quick. We went back to back to back to back to back.
No rest.
Yeah.
No rest.
You running?
Running.
Ready when you are, boss.
LCR again.
Sucks. All swingers.
Oh yeah.
Let's see, in the stack up today, numerical rating 1 to 10, including how many rounds it holds, up against this competition, 5.
5?
5. Against the what it's going. In other words, would I carry this gun every day concealed carry? That's not my overall likability rating, but it's like for the guns on the table, the likelihood of me going out armed with it that day.
Okay.
Ready.
Good shooting.
It's all different. Come on, baby.
Good. Ooh, flipped it to the other side.
All swingers. Yeah. 9 out of 10.
We've been running for a while today. I'm a little winded.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Great gun.
Great.
Great gun. Love it.
There's now. Kaltech.
Ouch, that extended base plate will pinch you. 2 points. Failure out of that 9-round mag.
Uh-oh.
You didn't feed that round. All twosies. Go for the sure thing. Ten out of ten.
10 out of 10?
Taking into consideration that. The weight. We're talking about going out the door, which of these guns I'd carry. 10 out of 10.
Okay.
Awesome. One failure, delayed feed out of that 9-round magazine, and as I'm slamming it home, it pinched my freaking hand
right
really
there.
Good.
Yeah.
If I didn't have gloves, I would have a blood blister.
Yeah.
Because I slammed it, and my fat got stuck in it. The things you learn, right?
Right.
LC9, I guess.
That was the last run. 84.79. Get a little bit of a breather.
Ah, let's hit it.
You're catching on, bad. Ah, good. You got bumped.
You shot that double owl right patch.
Yep.
Yeah, this shooting, I have to aim right plate for this.
Weak side too. It's
not so much of a shaking.
Standard. It's all that double time. Good hit.
My ranking, if I'm going against these guns, my propensity to carry, 7 out of 10.
7?
Okay. Which is probably higher than some guys may think, but the gun is so darn reliable. And the distances you're going to use your concealed carry gun are going to be really close.
Yeah.
Statistically speaking.
Probably a lot closer than what we're shooting today.
Huh?
A lot closer than what we're shooting today.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, yeah.
For me to you.
Yeah.
But it's nice to know it has a long range capability. Yeah. I have to slow down and make those on this trigger. I'm not proficient enough on this trigger to shoot fast and hit like that center plate, you know, the 3-inch plate. Great gun. No losers in this group, really.
Ready to DT some
more? Do it. Double time. Let's go.
Put 2, 3, 4.
Oh yeah! Pocket pistol! 9mm!
Good hits!
Come down with me.
Can you get the camera right up to the front there? No, so your camera lens is right here aiming back to me.
Dude, all two pointers.
Oh, good.
First of the day for me. All right, let's see if we can get all swingers. Oh, dude. That's the high score of the day right there, my friend.
Oh, yeah.
Out of the 938, 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Of guns I would leave and carry completely comfortably. For instance, if you have to make a longer shot, let's step back a bit.
Ooh, got the swinger.
I ain't the gun, that's me, because I'm shaking from running. Just a great gun.
Yeah.
Small, compact, super accurate, reliable. You got the cocked and locked thing you got to deal with.
just a battery of arms training thing. Awesome gun. Let me slow down so you can catch up.
You know us army guys.
See if it sticks on this round. Nope,
did okay.
Oh, by the way, I lubed this gun. It had zero lubrication on it.
2 points, 2 points, 2 points.
1 point, so
got 2 fours.
Whoops.
One more.
Ten out of ten. Now you may say, well, that didn't that gun hiccup earlier? It did, but it had no lube on it. Zero. It's been in storage for a number of years. So we lubed it up, slipped 2000 on the rails, the barrel hood, the cam, takedown lever, and the spring, and now it's running fine. Great trigger on this, don't you think so?
I love it.
It's a great trigger.
Yeah.
So Carr PM9, still a great gun, even with all the stiff competition that's out there. The CW9, the other variants are also excellent. You need a break?
No.
Are you filming?
Oh yeah.
Good. Because we're gonna keep running. Here we go. Up in the morning with the rising sun. We shoot all day till the day is done. Sound off. Oh, beloved Glock.
So I'm just going to say 10 out of 10, you know.
Yeah, you called it, dude.
Yeah.
10 out of 10. And remember, the ratings are for today. Guns that personally, the shooter, being myself in this instance, walks out with the door with. Just these guns. 10 out of 10, because I carry this gun all the time. Hey, did I ever tell you that one story? I knew it was coming. Oh, what a trigger. Okay, Nutton, perfect score, dude. So far, so good. Go to the top side, bad. Glock 26, some ways king of the pocket pistols. It's looking good.
Looking good.
Whew. 10 out of 10, baby. You know he called it. Love the gun. Glock 27, Glock 26, the 19, the 23. As long as you can take that.
Yep.
Me, I carry it in a Galco Classic Light right there. I know a lot of guys carry a pancake holster right here. That's a faster draw. Huge win. In a lot of ways, still king of the pocket pistols, this gun. Rounds,
sight, trigger, accuracy. It's in great company today, isn't it?
Oh yes.
There's a lot of other options.
66.15.
Sweet.
Quick.
Sweet. Do I have any more? They all shut out.
That's it.
You load up, you gotta go.
Oh yeah.
It's Bad's turn. Oh, he hasn't worn out on me. Awesome. This is the kind of energy I respect. The dedication I respect. The dedication I would expect from a U.S. Army soldier. Of which, by the way, he still is. I don't know if you guys know that. Still serving.
744th Engineer Company.
Is that combat engineers?
Combat engineers. Ogden, Utah.
I know. Look them up.
Give a shout out to the LT, Lieutenant Davis.
Go tell him that Bad is awesome. Do you want to tell me your real name? No.
G14 classified.
Doesn't matter. We will always know and respect you by Bad in the Nutnfancy project. Love having you out, dude. Whew. Time to load up. No rest for the weary.